Sometimes you have to do that, and then you edit it out.
Yeah.
Hello to all of my beautiful homies out there today, and welcome back to my House of Mystical Embers. So for today's video, we are going to be doing something a little bit different. This is a first. So I'm going to have my son do my makeup today. So if you guys would like to see how this turns out, which I'm not exactly sure how it's going to turn out, then please stay tuned. All of my beautiful homies out there today, and welcome back to my channel. I just want to say thank you for stopping by, and I would like to welcome any new viewers out there today. And if you would like to become part of my homie family today, then please hit that subscribe button and that little bell notification up at the top. That way you can be notified when I upload future content. So for today's video, we're going to be doing something a little bit different. And excuse us being a hot mess today, but today is Sunday. It is pouring down rain outside, and it is just like one of them lazy days. And today is the last day that my son is going to be here before he takes off and goes back home. So we wanted to do something a little bit fun and interesting. So my son over here is going to be doing my makeup today.
You're gonna look like even hotter mess.
I'm pretty sure, but I figured this would be just something fun to do. So I guess we can get started. So Jay picked out my palette, so he's going to do something simple with the Anastasia of Beverly Hills Soft Glam palette. He has no idea how to apply makeup, so this is going to be interesting, guys. So here you go, and I set out a few brushes.
Which one do I use? That's the question.
Okay, I'll help you out a little bit. Okay, so this one here, you're gonna put the base down.
Okay, so.
All right, so.
Which one is, obviously these sparkly ones are not the base, so.
So your base coat is gonna be like a light shade like that.
Okay.
And you're gonna apply that all over the lid.
The eyelids?
Mm-hmm.
There, you know.
Mm-hmm. Pack it in.
Pack that shit right in there. Okay.
I've never had anybody apply my makeup, so.
And I've never done makeup, so, you know.
Yeah, this is gonna be an interesting video. I feel like you're just like splooshing it around everywhere.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so now you want to do use this for a crease shade.
And crease shades are the dark ones, I'm guessing.
Well, you can do lighter or dark, it don't matter.
You know what? Let's go with the dusty rose. Here.
Dusty rose is going into the crease.
And the crease
is going to be like
right where the eye seals up around there.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm doing it wrong, I don't know, but, you know.
Well, we'll see how it turns out. Because I have to wear this look for our next video before you leave, so.
Oh, wow. That's really hot.
Do I look hot already?
Oh, you're looking fabulous already, darling.
Oh, yay. I love to look fabulous. Why are you blowing on my eye?
Because there's like, I got just a tad bit too much and it like fell down.
Oh, so the fallout. Well, usually that's why you tap the excess off. And now you're doing squiggly lines.
I'm just trying to, you know, blend it in there a little bit.
Okay,
so that
yeah.
It doesn't...
So that's how you blend it in?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think.
You think?
Okay.
I'm not much help from giving you a tutorial.
No. Okay, so.
And now you want to put like, you can use this flat brush to do a lid color. Sometimes you can go from the inner corner out.
And then downward toward the eyelashes, right?
Well, yeah, you gotta make sure it okay. covers all that. Usually.
So, let's see here. What do I want? I'm gonna go with solitary.
Oh, I'm going in with the dark shimmer.
Yeah. So, let's
see. Call it creasing it out.
Yeah. I don't know, like, the terms of this stuff.
Well, you just kind of make up your own thing, I guess. He's creasing it out, everybody. He's creasing it out.
Just like that. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh, yeah.
That's, I don't know, it's kind of like blending together too much. It's not like popping out like what I'm really going for here.
Oh, okay.
Sit still or you're gonna ruin your makeup.
I think my makeup's already ruined.
You know what? You're gonna look gorgeous. Just give me a chance here.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't have that one off, so you're like getting all dusty.
I'm getting all dusty.
Yeah. Okay, close your eyes. Try not to like touch my masterpiece here.
Oh, that. Well, there is makeup wipes if you have to wipe off the fallout underneath the eyes.
Uh-huh.
Okay. I definitely ain't gonna let you put on my mascara and my eyeliner.
No, I'm liable to poke your eye out, honestly.
Exactly. And I don't have my contacts in, so I can't see what the heck is going on.
Oh, don't worry, darling. You're going to be gorgeous.
I'm going to be gorgeous. Jay, yeah. Speak up a little bit, so.
You're going to be gorgeous.
I'm going to be gorgeous.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
So now, what are we going with?
How's this looking, guys?
I think it's looking pretty good.
Okay.
All right. For a raccoon woman.
So you would use this to do like the outer corner of the V, and then you can blend it up into the crease a little bit.
The V, like?
Like the V is like this part of your eye over here, and uh-huh. then you can blend it up into the crease.
Okay, so should I do darker or?
Yeah, usually they do darker, or you can do, I don't know, whatever you.
Should I? I don't think I might go with this one.
Oh my God, you're going in with the black. Lord help me.
Oh, you're gonna look good.
Oh, he's going in with the black. I'm scared now. He really gonna make me look like a raccoon.
No, you're gonna kinda. You're gonna look like, you've got 10 kids and you're just.
A hot mess.
Yeah. Sorry. Okay, yeah, you're looking beautiful. Don't worry. I got this, okay? I got this.
Okay. I believe you. No, I don't.
Okay, so now that we have that in there, It's blended. It looks really good. Okay, just trust me, because I know you can't see this.
Okay.
So, now what are we going with?
Usually you take a little color and you put it, like, the smoke out the under eye.
Okay, so we're going to smoke out the under eye. Well, we don't have gray, so I guess we're just going to put this just ever so lightly. The whole under eye?
No, about halfway. Oh, God. You're going to make me cry.
Okay, so back to my disposition here. Before Oh, that one needs to be just a tad bit darker. Oh, God. Well, I gotta even them out, you know. Don't blank. I love you, Mom, I swear.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Okay.
So are you done with the eyeshadow?
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're going to go in with some bronzer. You going to bronze my whole face?
I'm going to bronze your whole face, okay.
Okay, so you're going to take this and do this top one up here, because if you go any darker, then I'm going to look like I done.
You're going to look amazing, okay?
I'm going to look amazing. You hear that, everybody? I'm going to look amazing.
I mean, if you guys need any professional work, I'm sure I can manage. You know, I'll make you look real hot for your weddings, you know, that first date.
So now you're going to claim to be a professional makeup artist.
Okay, so I just put it all over?
Yeah, just make sure it's evened out.
Let's get right up in there, you know? Getting them creases.
My wrinkles.
Blend it really good. If we get your hair out of the way.
You need to watch some makeup tutorials, Jay. That might help you out a little bit more.
For being a gay man, I'm terrible at being gay.
How is that even possible?
I don't know.
I guess you're just
turning just a little bit here. Sorry for the noise, guys. My dog is a little needy sometimes. Well, I mean, kind of did something here, you know.
Make sure you blend out down along the neck too.
Oh, I gotta get.
Yeah, that way you don't have like that line.
Okay. Some neck powder going on here.
Mm-hmm. Chisel out the double chin.
That beautiful chiseled jaw look, you know?
Mm-hmm.
All those movie stars have. Oh, yeah. Gorgeous. Okay.
Okay, so now we're going to apply a little blush. You get to pick the color.
I don't want to go too crazy, you know. I'm trying to make you pretty here.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty.
Yeah. Okay, so how are we gonna do this?
You apply it to the apples of your cheeks.
That'll work.
Oh God.
You know, when I was trying to, you know, do my makeup, you know, when I decided, oh, I might try drag.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was a hot mess. Like, I looked like I'd partied for a solid month, you know? Like.
Yeah, I mean, I even tried to teach you how to do the makeup, because remember I made up that little makeup bag for you, and I gave you some things, and then after that, you know, I don't know what happened, but then when you moved out and...
I mean, I looked like a perfect Baltimore streetwalker.
I might be looking that way too.
No, you're looking gorgeous.
Really?
Okay, so what
do
next?
Do I look 20 years younger?
What next here?
Okay, so, I don't know, I didn't grab any lipstick, so...
Oh, We need some lipstick.
Oh, good God.
You look great, okay? You look beautiful. You want me to, like, trace out your lips just a little bit? Hey, this would be a perfect look for a drag show, I'm telling you.
Oh, so you're trying to make me look like a drag queen?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you're obviously not a drag king, so...
Oh, my God. Oh, okay. So now we're going to...
Come on, you can do this.
Okay, I'm gonna apply my eyeliner.
Ew, you just stick that right up in there, don't you?
Yep.
Ew, I couldn't do. No wonder I look so bad. Like, I can't stick things inside of my eye.
I'm not gonna comment. No.
I was watching a makeup tutorial and this girl was using the liquid eyeliner.
Uh-huh.
And it turned her whole eye black. That was hilarious. She's like, I can't see everybody.
What? Wow, she must have really had a bad time putting it on then. I mean, I have a horrible... This. Are you serious?
Yes, I can do this. Okay. This is just for the eyelashes, right?
Pray for me.
Okay, so, don't move. Can we do your eyebrows with it, too?
No! I don't do eyebrows. I was blessed with full eyebrows. Are you even touching my lashes?
Yes! I'm not trying to poke your eyes, so calm down. Okay. Now. Oh boy. I don't want to touch your makeup. Oh yeah. That's... Oh, I got a little smudge. It's kind of caked here. Let me fix it. I mean... Oh, that's working out perfect. Yep. Okay, there we go. That's perfect. Don't touch it now, okay? You're looking good. We're setting you up for a good date.
Really?
Yeah. Boss gonna love it.
Am I all done?
You look beautiful. Well, I think you need a little bit more, like, the face stuff. Because I need to kind of even it out a little bit, you know?
You got it.
Well, you didn't let me make my line, my corner lines, you know, like...
I didn't stop you from doing anything.
Well, you didn't tell me, like, do I use this to, like, make, like,
The wing?
The wing.
You can, but...
Okay, let me make the wing.
Oh, dear God.
It'll make it look really good.
Lord, help me.
Let's stay on that. See, now that really kind of together. It does. I mean, I'm telling you, it really does. Marking. Oh. Okay, you're gonna have to turn just a little bit so I can kind of fix this. You're looking so hot right now. I'm telling you, you could get any man with this look. Any man. Oh yeah, that's... Well, I mean, this side looks a little bit better than this side. But I really tried.
Oh my god.
Yes, you're looking good.
Alright guys, this is my finished look.
Well, I really didn't get to contour the nose though.
I don't contour.
Well, I mean,
why you want bad. You okay.
I could always like, you know, give you some highlights.
Jay, I love you both, but makeup is not your specialty.
No.
This is like going to one of them the worst reviewed makeup artists. Have you seen those videos?
Hey, you know what? I would probably be like the worst.
Yeah. But I think with a little practice, bub, you could probably you could get there.
Oh, but you mean with a lot of practice?
Yeah.
You're ready for your date night, okay? You're gonna get all the men.
Oh.
I'm so proud of you. Look at this. This beautiful, beautiful face. I did it all myself.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, bub.
You're welcome.
I loved it. I look gorgeous.
You do.
Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
You can flaunt that all night. Bob be like, woo, what do you do, baby?
Oh my god.
And go to the nail salon like that?
Oh.
Oh, they would definitely be like, girl, you got that makeup going on. It's on fire.
Don't you guys just love my son?
Or at least it looked like you got hit in the face with a 30-year-old slice of cheese.
Wow, that's some moldy-ass cheese.
I think that's what I was really going for with the eyes.
Was moldy cheese look?
Yeah.
Okay, this is moldy cheese look, guys. This is going to be a new trend.
Mm-hmm. Everybody's going to want this. They're going to be calling me up like, what's his email? You know?
All right, guys. So this is my finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I loved filming it. I had fun even though. I did. I had fun. So we're going to go ahead and end this video because I'm going to be doing an unboxing right after this. So you guys are going to be seeing this outstanding and gorgeous look in my next video. So I hope that everybody is having a magical, mystical, and wonderful day. And please keep the embers of love and happiness burning because we all know that the world needs more love and happiness. So until next time. Bye.
Bye.